Today we're going to be putting the New York Faddle and ironlak, Montana Hardcore, and Belt and Molotow. See how fat they get. Alright, let's start off with ironlak. It's pretty fat. Yeah. Montana Hardcore. If I put this in and start spraying everywhere. Alright. Montana Hardcore. Much bolder line. Alright. Good stuff. Belt and Molotow. Belt and Molotow doesn't look too good. Alright, so here's ironlak, Montana Hardcore, Belt and Molotow. Best thing is Montana Hardcore for fats. Alright, see ya.